village.
There's supposed to be no toll charges. Slightly over the speed limit, this navigation device goes off. There you go. Wrong turning. I followed the map. I followed the map and not my intuition. And then it turned out that the road wasn't on the map. That's a new motorway that's going from east to west in the country. I suppose I could have stayed on the pop rad and turned off there.
At the end of the road, turn left.
I'm supposed to be on the road on the left that runs with this one. Unfortunately, I lost my way. Following the map, although it was my fault for putting too much faith in the map and not looking at the road signs. Now, that lady in front, the car in front, she helped me. Very attractive lady. So that sort of almost makes it worthwhile getting lost.